Drive-in movie theaters in our state have also been given the okay to reopen. The 88 Drive-in Theater in Commerce City says it'll open within a week or so, but it needs the time to order supplies and get its movie lineup set in stone. Food and concessions will be open with distancing measures. Same goes for restrooms.